It's the 57th anniversary of Dr. King's March on Washington, and you can feel a renaissance on the land. 900 West Bonanza Road, the Moulin Rouge, the first integrated casino in Las Vegas. Now it's a vacant lot, a homeless encampment. Once it was the coolest place in town. Pre-1960, people of color were only allowed to work or perform on the strip. They couldn't stay or play. Over at Moulin Rouge, everyone could share in the vibe, the music, the good time. The big stars were headed in. Sammy Dean, George Burns, Nat King Cole, Ella Fitzgerald, all doing 2:30 showcases. The club was so significant that even though it was closed, it was the location for 1960s conference where the Las Vegas Strip was desegregated. Las Vegas artist Brent Holmes has seized the time and the moment in history to organize a tribute wall on the site of the Moulin Rouge. He's invited some of the most gifted muralists in Las Vegas. Their work commemorates significant civil rights moments of now and in the past.